Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm back with one more video. Let's watch. Camden Market is one of the most famous place to visit in London. It has 1,000+ shops, lot of retail shops, antique pieces, eye-catching jewelries, especially London souvenirs you find most here. It was very cold, temperature was around 13 to 15 degrees and yeah, meaning with dad's pullover. These were made out of paper, so it was paper art. So it was beautifully made. The London Eye, London Pen, the famous London telephone booth. Yeah, everything made out of paper. London souvenir shops, everywhere you can find these shops, and it was very nice. Like, you know, for £5 I think I got 7 souvenirs, so which is a good deal. This one was Minu's favorite. She had some marshmallow waffle and it was very tasty, chocolatey. She loved it really. These are the souvenirs which I bought. One pink doll for Minu's bag, and the rest I just bought it because they were looking very nice. These are fridge magnets and they really look great. I already placed one on my oven and this looks so nice. And yeah, this was Minu's note for me. That's it for today. See you all with other good video. Till then, bye bye. Keep smiling.